Even though money is not a problem for Ani Mama, who owns over 300 yaks, but deep in his heart, he does not want to obtain his dog with money. Tibetan mastiffs are seldom sold between herdsmen, as this animal is priceless in their tradition. Despite his hard effort, Ani Mama is still empty-handed. But finding his own Tibetan mastiff should not be hasty. Local people who Ani Mama runs into and has a talk with may have several Tibetan mastiffs. It seems the dog has been waiting and then shows up at a proper time. The sight of the mastiff cub made Ani Mama feel that they have known each other for several years. Moved by Ani Mama's sincerity, the host decided to give the pup to him for free. According to their tradition, Ani Mama should select an auspicious day to take the cub home, instead of taking him right now. Ani Mama returns with a hada, a white scarf. Searing its nose with the fire in the hearth. After this ceremony, the cub becomes one of the family and is called Jia Sui, literally a good year. Only in such a dignified way can the two lives enjoy equality.